Good afternoon from Rattlesnake Pass. That's Twin Peaks Road, going over the Tucson Mountain Range in this spot. And it's kind of a busy suburban area. Look at those clouds. It's another cloudy, kind of rainy day. And this is today's saguaro of the day. I said the one that's kind of closest to the pass, that would be it. So this younger one, that might be about 3.5 feet tall. And it's got a creosote bush all around it. This is it. It's today's saguaro of the day. I'm naming this one Owowa. Owowa. Just because. Owowa. Look at those thorns. You gotta be careful around the cactus. Don't. Oh, that hurts. Oh, that really hurt. I pushed hard into that. So there it is, Owowa. There are the cars. There's lots of suburban neighborhoods. There's a Safeway over there. That's where Silverbell Road and Twin Peaks Road meet, right there. So there's that. There are some interesting rocks up here. And then we got these like ugly, unsightly power lines of some kind. All right. There's the other side of Rattlesnake Pass over there. So there's a lot of cars on this road. All right. But today's saguaro of the day is this one, Owowa. That's a good view right there. This will be a good one to track. All right, there are the rocks on the left. Maybe in another 50 years, 100 years, the rocks should still be there. And we'll see what this saguaro does in its life. Wishing it's the best. All right, I appreciate you watching. And make it a great day in the desert.